makes his money. It's how he has power. So that thing can lose 100 million a year, and this is what he will do. Because if you're a judge, if you're a politician, he can say, I will wreck your life if you don't do what I say. He is the kingmaker, okay? Now, at the Livingston Inquiry, he admits to texting two people, one being David Cameron, the other being Nick Clegg. But what happened to Nick Clegg when he left office? Oh, he's now the vice chairman of Facebook. It's good, okay? Now, after the Mandelson affair, they're getting cash in power. I like that Mandelson very much, okay? What people like Vicar Rodman and Rupert Murdoch said was, we've got a lot of cash. We don't want our ex-politicians to look like riffraff. So what we'll do, instead of bugging the brown envelopes whilst they're in office, what we will do is promise them a cushy comped life when they get out of power. Take George Osborne, Chancellor Exchequer. Best friend of David Cameron and of Vicar Rodman, what did he do? He, after being Chancellor, served some rent